The search for life in the universe is never ending. But have you ever wondered, if we do find aliens and they are intelligent, how are we supposed to communicate with them? Well, a universal language is being developed by researchers that might allow us to talk to aliens, and I'm going to tell you all about it here for you on IO. Welcome back to Inform Overload, I'm Charlotte Dobrave. At a Language in the Cosmos workshop, scientists discussed how it would be possible to communicate with intelligent aliens. The workshop was run by METI, or Messaging Extraterrestrial Intelligence. The guy that runs METI, his name is Douglas Vakoch. He's trying to work on a universal language to help us talk to aliens. But that comes with some issues. Linguist Noam Chomsky says that aliens, if they ever came to Earth, will probably think that humans all speak dialects of the same language. Yes, every language on Earth. See, all human languages have a common underlying structure, and for that reason, he argues that it would be impossible for aliens to understand it. But not all experts agree with that. Others, like Jeffrey Punsk and Ian Roberts, say that because there is universal grammar on Earth, alien languages probably would be able to find a way to understand it. Punsk said, "We can expect extraterrestrial languages have a vocabulary consisting of building blocks of meaning that can be combined to create more complex meanings." Basically, the workshop looked at ways to develop a system of communicating with aliens by examining how humans talk to one another, and from there, create a language that can be spoken and understood by absolutely everybody. And things that seem to be constant throughout the universe already, and on Earth, are physics, mathematics, information theory, and logic. So the experts are proposing creating a language out of those principles. Of course there are skeptics. Some say that aliens probably have different brains than us, so maybe they don't think about language in the same way that we do. Furthermore, maybe this language might not even work. According to the Smithsonian Institution, we still aren't even close to fully understanding other intelligent species on our own planet, like dolphins, and we're even closely related to them. The chances of finding intelligent life elsewhere in the universe and being able to communicate them are very slim. But even if we don't find aliens, how cool would it be if everyone on Earth could speak this one universal language? Alrighty guys, it's time to respond to some comments. Jorge Gutierrez said, "Who's the tomato queen?" Why, that's Rebecca, of course. "I sit on a potato throne, she sits on a tomato throne." Tomato Nut said, "You better give me a shout out. I've been writing the same comment twice, so if I don't get a shout out, I will become a tomato and hate potatoes." Okay, just here's your shout out. Please don't hate potatoes. Like, just don't. That's all folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, smash the thumbs up and subscribe to IO for all your news. Do you want to go on an IO binge? Well, why don't you check out this playlist for you that's right over there. By the way, we are on social media. Make sure you check out the description for all of our links. That's it for me. See you in another video.